Welcome, the completely mad gamer. Friggin', yeah. Finally, what has it been like 10 years? Yeah. Holy crap. Oh boy, boy.
Thank you all so very much. What's popping, my peoples? My name's the completely mad gamer, or Cole. Usually I go by Cole. And today I'm gonna show you how to get banned. I'm gonna show you guys how to get banned. Yeah, banned. Off of Discord. Or not Discord, I mean, how to get banned off of Amino. Let's begin.
Step 1. Get the attention of one of the curators. Now, the curators report directly to the leaders. So if you try to post something interesting, usually the curators will try to either take it down or remove it. Step 2. Try to find the leader and the curator. After visiting your profile, you'll have a little thing called Visitors tab, where they'll show all your visitors. Through there, you can find out who the leader is and who the curator is. Step 3. Once finding the leader and the curator, send them as much cringe as possible. Like, when I'm talking cringe, I'm talking, like, real cringe. Like, I'm talking, like, anime, vor, you know, all that kind of crazy. Step 4. After being silenced, you'll usually won't be able to post anything, say anything on the Amino, or anything else like that. So, yeah. So you have to move on to plan B.
After being silenced, you move on to plan B. Now, what is plan B? Well, see, in Amino, there are such things as other chats. There's not only one. So you move on to those other chats, and those curators also send you a personal message telling you that you were banned or restricted or something crazy of the sort. So you start sending cringe to them personally. So you go into each and every single chat and try to spread as much cringe as possible. After doing that, and personally messaging them, you'll usually get something like this.
Step 5. After being muted for 24 hours because of all the cringe and memes that you've posted so far, you have to get creative. Go to their actual YouTube channel and start commenting on their videos. Send cringe to their videos. Send cringe to them personally. Just keep sending cringe. Congrats! You have been banned! Yeah, you did it. And you feel awesome about it. Because you taught those leaders and curators, hey, I don't live by society's rules, and I don't live by society. You're a true patriot. And you're also banned. 100%, trust me, you are banned after all the cringe you posted. And trust me, I've already done this. But, you know, let's just take it one step further. Get your entire Amino account banned off the app. 110% banned.
And their tears are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dream ain't kinda sad. The dreams on which I'm dying are the best I ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take.
Well, shit. This sucks.
Children waiting for the day they feel good.
I have an idea. Y'all thought I killed myself. I did not. I'm still a fake god, fake lord. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe.